Hello everyone and welcome back to Victorious Vitesse, where today we've got two games for you, transfers for you, this goalie for you, not really, and well, let's get into our first game. We are playing Cessna, I don't know, we're playing them. This is the team sheet, and well, let's go. First step of the game here, play the ball, and well, that is a shot that's been hit way wide. And it's a good chance though in this first half. Hopefully, we can get a few more. Hopefully, we can get another win, just like last episode. If you haven't seen it, then go watch it. Link's not in the description because I'm too lazy to do that, but you know, just go look on my channel. Also, whilst you're there, go and drop me a subscription, you know, just so you can see the latest episode of the Vitesse. No, Victorious Vitesse, sorry. Oh, mate, I feel like such a strub just not even forgetting, remembering my own titles. Ref! Pen! Oh! But, as I do say that, we do get a free kick here, whipped in, on his head, hits the post, back in, keeper saves, and one of their players are injured.
Referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game.
Ouch.
Well, the injured player is.
Yeah, that's he's faking that.
We're going to get the game restarted with a drop.
Great defending, boys. That is what I like to see at the back. Just solid defending. Can we get a chance from this? See the ball? I've seen it. Oh, this should be good. Whip it in first time. What is that for a cross, mate? I mean, it's a great curve, yes, but for a shot, and I've seen better shooting from my goalie.
Well here.
Don't ask me how, okay? Come on, shoot that! Looks like it's 1-0. Brilliant ball through. I don't know what the right back was doing at all there, but it's a good goal. And we're now 1-0 up, thanks yet again to Lewis Baker, the boy on loan. And I tell you what, if he plays like that every single week, we could be in for a real title challenge this season. We were almost through there yet again. I mean, Lewis Baker's actually making quite a few things for us here. Baker back on the ball, taking another long shot. I'm moving back to professional. Screw that. There is no way you can score from there. Ever. There is just no physical way. And Lewis Baker, man. How? Like, what are your long shot stats? Let's actually have a look at this. Long shots, 81. I'm lost for words here. Lewis Baker, how much can I sign you for? Oh my gosh. Brilliant play from Lewis there. All credit goes to him for winning this game. Brilliant goal. I actually haven't won yet, so I can't really say that. But, you know, still.
Well defended.
Can he get a hat-trick is my question. Oh, sorry, he's actually onside. Come on, make it three. Make it three. Again, Royce at the keeper. And Nathan's doing stuff for yellow. To be honest, I'm waiting until half-time to really to... Cut this bit. It's been so brilliant. I actually think we've had, well, the chances to really get a third or a fourth. Missed two great chances earlier, but you know, it's been a good half. We're 2-0 up. Nathan with a yellow, I'm going to take you off. For what is your Do we know first names? No. Houdini. Dweeney? Tiger Dweeney. Tiger Dweeney. Tiger Woods. There we go. So, one sub, and, yeah. Half time. A brilliant ball down on the wing. Can we make something here, though? He's getting pushed around. He's actually jostled off the ball there. We can still get it back. No, we can't. It's just bad tackling, clearly. Come on. Come on, boys. Get that ball. Yes. Brilliant play. Send the striker in. Just back round. It's not Lewis Baker. I'm not going to try and take the long shot here. Down to our right wing. And that is a corner for us. And Lewis Baker probably could go for goal here from the corner. He's just that good. Should you know what? Let's do it. Oh no, why did I have to turn back? I should have continued running. Chances like that you just cannot miss. You really can't. Ooh, he's got a giant throw. Our opponents have literally been playing it around the back for the last few minutes. I mean, I don't think they know this, but they're 2-0 down. I mean, look, that's their attack. Just pass it to our defence. Hold on, who's that? Who's out of stamina? Oh, Lewis Baker. I mean, he's going to have to come off now. And he's basically dead. Not something I'm happy about, but... I mean, if you're basically the whole team, what can you expect? I'm going to go Goryan. Koryan? Yeah, I'm going to go with Koryan to... Well, do any of you play? No, I have to do this, okay. Oh yeah, I'm going to go Koryan to replace him. He's, yeah, lower rated, but... You know, I'll give youngsters a chance. They deserve it. Oh, that's a good play. He's taken it down the line. Can he play it into Lewis Baker? If that even is him. Actually, it was. Bloody hell. And Lewis Baker just plays everywhere. And a bit that I actually had to cut out from the actual video-making process. He was basically just there in defence. He more or less stopped a few goals. But... He is just everywhere. He's that brilliant. I really want to sign him as well. I don't think I mentioned this before, but I want to sign him. He is just that brilliant. Come on, let's play it through. 2v2. Three, well, actually, it's 3v1. Ding. No, why did I sweat it again? Ah! I'm an idiot. I'm an actual idiot. I sweated it again. I am an idiot. Why? Why does this happen to me? I've made my mistakes. A surprising opportunity for our opponents here. They do have a corner. It is sent in, headed out, and another corner has to come from it. I mean, I've got players down the line who are ready, but we do give it straight to our opponents. Get it back. And, well, that is a shot that just is way too high. I mean, we still have time to get a third here. It's not impossible, but, you know, it could happen. No, it won't. And if our opponents have time for one last attack, then it'll be game over. Nope. There we go. GG. 2-0 to us. We thoroughly deserve that. My striker wasn't really doing his best. But... You know, we played brilliantly, and we showed that by dominating the whole game, and the scoreline even reflects that. So yeah, 2-0 to us, and we top our group. Ajax still want 1.6 million, but I am very, very stingy. So I think 1.4, and I think I could probably get him for that much. I'm not too sure. Also, I'd just like to say, I am going to play semi-pro till the end of the tournament. Now, if I win the tournament, I will go back up to professional. Or I'll play the final in professional. However, if I lose the semi-final, it's impossible for me to get knocked out here. But if I win, or go to the semi-finals and get knocked out, then I won't play professional for a while. I'll give it a few games, maybe 3 or 4. Just like to make that clear. just looking at my stats here, this guy we have just played, I did not see much of him. I mean, looking at his stats, with quite a bit of acceleration, he's not going to be cheap. But I don't really know. After looking at him in that last game, I don't want to put my finger on him, saying he's going to be brilliant. But I think it could be a chance of me signing him. I don't really know. I mean, he could be good, but he could be terrible. So I'll have to wait and see. See if we do sign him. Or maybe we don't. Wait till the end of next episode, maybe. So, we do come up to our final group stage game against Sheffield Wednesday. Now, we are 100% through. And I'd just like to make that clear. So, I'm going to play this game and then play the semi-finals. Because there's not been many transfers, I don't think there's a point of just having these two games. I think, unless something actually happens, which nothing really has, there's no point in me just wasting time, which I'm doing now, basically. So we are going to jump into this game and then play the semis against whoever we're against. And Sheffield Wednesday, if they beat us, we'll get through. And if whatever the other team was told, Cessna, beat the other one, then they'll go through as well. So it's all to play for these lot. And obviously this is the team we're going with. I just wanted to check. Yes, this guy's on the bench. That is good. And just in case any of you are wondering, this is who I've got in the reserves. Yeah. But let's get into the game. Our opponents have just scored. I'm actually in a party right now with my mate. And I had to mute him because he was annoying me. I keep doing this, I'm sorry. This isn't... No. What do we want? No, I want... I don't know. What kind do you want? No, I missed it! Damn it, no! It's broadcast, isn't it? No, it's telly. Okay, so here's what happened. Doo-doo-doo, fast motion this. And that's a goal. Basically, that's all that's happened so far. That's their first attack. And, yeah. Defence wasn't really switched on, I should say. But... I don't want Sheffield Wednesday to get through. Because I know they're a team that I definitely struggle to beat. They're actually a very, very good. A lot of defenders between them and the goal. Just to say, I can never beat them ever. So, I kind of want to win this game. Also, I don't know. Come on, let's just go on the attack, Nathan. Come on, Nathan. Come on, whip it in. Oh, that's beautiful. Shoot! Of a corner. I would stop the replay there, but we have a corner. This guy, don't know your name, whips it where nobody is, and well, the header, pretty poor. And our opponents can go on the counter attack. Please don't do this to me. Actually, not through you, no. My ball. A brilliant run. Gets us in the box here. Triple tap. Keeper just saves it. It's falling back out to one of our players. One of our players gets in the way and. Hold on, is that a... Ah, he's offside. Has our own player got in the way? Damn you. Come on, let's get the ball back here. Where's my right winger? Seriously, man. Get the hell up the pitch. You play more like right back than right wing. Oh, right back can't even do anything either, so... We're kind of screwed down this right side. And it's a brilliant tackle from our centre-backs here. Ball's just kept in. And we can get another attack moving down the wing here, back into the centre. Ball was clearly going to be played down the wing. In this part of the pitch. Our winger trying to run in. Defence there. Passes it. Keeper fills it. Chipped into the back of the net. And wow. What a deserved goal. not really. Kind of sloppy there. The keeper should have really saved, and well, easy tapping, I guess, from Koyan. We are here on the attack, loads of men forward for us, the ball's been played, and he's not going to get anywhere near the goal. He's going to have to play it back here, around the defender, and we're going more backwards than forwards, but a decent ball through. He's going to turn back, he's trying to try and whip it. The ref does a call for a free kick there. And, you know what, I'm going to shoot John. I'm not. Don't worry. Play it short. Play it back. Oh, yeah, you're not, who's the centre mid?
Spotted well by the defender.
Who is it? I forgot. Who's my long shot taker? Where is his name? Baker. Yeah, you're not Lewis Baker. You can't shoot. I'm literally just going to whack all long shots to Lewis Baker now, because he is just an utter beast. You know what, if this title is not Lewis Baker, then something else has happened in this episode. And if it's not and nothing's happened, then I will give every fan a fiver. And I'm telling you now, I will actually give you a fiver. Give me your address, your postcode, all your bank details, your credit card details. Where you live as well, and you know, everything that's personal to you, if you give it to me, I'll give you a fiver. Okay, well, half time, 1-1, still gets us through, but I want to take you off for another centre back, just so I can go cheeking you further the back. 5-4-1, yeah, that's what I want. Now, call me a knob for this, I don't really care, but I want the win quite badly, and this further back has to be the way forward, so let's continue the second half. A great ball down the wing here, cut back inside, whip it, nobody's there with him, so he's now trying to play it back, can't get through defender's legs. Plays it short. For some reason, he played it back when I was telling him to play it forward. I really just did a shot there, but our opponents are on the counter attack. Luckily, we have four men back, so one of our centre backs did go forward, and the shot is blocked. Thank goodness. Let's just try and play for the counter attack here. Easy again. Good pass. It's a decent run as well.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Oh no, why do I have to play it short? Come on, play it back. Yes, he's through, surely. That's a goal. No. Quick, into his own. That is strappy defending from them. I mean, it was an even worse shot, so I can't really say that. And it stays 1-1. Here's a good ball. Play it down the wing. Play it inside. It's a decent here. Play. I actually thought you were going to miss that. And Penn. Referee. Ref. Oi, ref, that's a pen.
Ross Wallace.
That's a pen, you daft twat. Hey, fine then. Screw you, ref. This ain't a free kick. Oh, no. Well, that wasn't. But you know what? Screw you, ref. This isn't a free kick.
Good play from the referee here.
Oh, that's a warning, you blaming twat. So you know how I'm annoyed? I'll say twit over twat. There I'm just a little peed off. Come on, turn him. Yes. Brilliant. Brilliant. And again. Hadouken! Hadouken! He's over the line! That was over the line, ref! Hold on. Let's unhide that. Let's get this camera into orbit here. Hey. Go. No, I want to go back to orbit around the ball. Hey, how do you set slow speed? L3. Okay, it wasn't over the line. Damn it. Come on, boys. We're still attacking. Just get the ball back. Still a goal. So we need to do. Oh, what's counter-attack? There you go. Counter-attack. Let's go. Counter-attack. Starts now. Oh, he's offside. Damn it. Hey, Roman, let's play it short. Brilliant. Hey. Into our centre mid. See that winged run? Except it wasn't to our winger.
Could be dangerous.
Play it back into the striker. Onto our right mid now. He's there. Oh, but this one just clears. I mean, we still have seconds though. Well, another chance with our left wing, Nathan. Come on, Nathan. Prove to me what you're worth. Well, at the moment, it seems like nothing. But, you know, turn him. Play it back past him. Shoot! I mean, the boys just didn't show passion or fight out there. They had 3 shots, 2 on target and 1 goal. We had 6 shots, 6 on target. Heyo. They got their first goal. That just settled the game for us. Cessna actually won this, so Cessna are now through with us. We're in first, they're second. And yes, we've got £1 million. Well done, boys. Ajax have accepted a 1.4 million bid for Lit. On, I don't know, 1.5. Actually, you know what? I mean, nice. I'm giving 2k and £5. 5 years, important first team player. And he should accept that in no time at all. Literally, first day, he'd be like, offer? Hell yeah, I'm signing. He should. And if he doesn't, I will smack him around the face. I'm going to smack you around the face, you little twat. But, however, I do think there was a Stoke player who I was trying to... no, not Stoke, sorry. Where are they? Sheffield Wednesday player. Oh, I guess there wasn't. No, it was an attacker, wasn't it? Where's the wingers that I wanted? From the Premier League. Oh, Championship. Oh, no, just there wasn't. Never mind then. I thought it was a Sheffield Wednesday winger that I was after, but there clearly wasn't. And I'll see you for the Bari game. So, we're back now for our game against Bari. What I've done is I've scouted a few more... Well, actually looked at a few more players on Foothead. Just from our league, just to see who I could pinch. Yeah, there's nobody I really like the look of. So this is the team for today's game. New player you've never seen before. Howland is our goalie. He's a young 20-year-old. Think he has a bit of potential. Might loan him out, might not. I don't really know yet. Ole Kotte, our sixth-rated centre-back. Not really a player I want looking to keep around, but he's still there. Obviously, Baker is our captain. And, well, our lone left winger. But let's get into the game against Bari. Baker. And he's done it again. He deserves this. He deserves a hat-trick this game. Damn, I think it's Lewis Baker. Yet another long shot he scored. That's our first shot of the game as well. And, 4 goals in the European International Cup. He's just a beast. I've probably said this a million times. And I know I've said it a million times. Sorry, just had to. But I want to sign him on a proper deal at the end of the season. Patience is the name of the game. Vitesse need it. Don't. Please don't. No, what was I doing? What was I doing in defence there? I guess it's 1-0. Our opponent's on the attack again. And a brilliant slide tackle from our right back here. Kicked out. Wait, was that who I thought it was? Was that Baker? Nope. It was our centre back. Never mind then. You know, we can get the ball out here. We have our right back. So play it onto our right winger. He's been held back here. Kind of unfair, but he still gets the ball back somehow. Plays it back into our right back. Into Baker here. Baker's got space to run on. takes it with his weak foot, and mate, he deserves to dab. Because Baker is a beast. I mean, just watch this. Gets past his man, barely. Two men come, and one man comes in for him. And it's just straight into the bottom right-hand corner. Or left-hand, if you're looking at Baker's view. Playing Lewis Baker. 2-1. And, how many more long shots do you think he'll get? That's my question. Come on. Third attack, third goal, let's go. Whip it in. Played it on the floor, but the defender does get there. Over one of our players, which is fair enough. But we can still have a chance here. Give it to Baker. Baker! I mean, he can still long shot, like our second goal. But he can't even get that on target. Makes me wonder what is going on with him. But come on, we can get an attack here. Ball is played in. And you know what I'm going to do here. Had to be done. Oh, never mind. The sweaty completely fails. Which is why you don't sweat your CPU, kids. Dear, kill me now. I'm not up in defence from our, well, less than brilliant 6th-rated centre-back, which Liam Baker does pick up. And it could start an attack here. Our right winger is bloody brilliant. Ali. Come on, Ali. Oh, he's overshot that. And the keeper does get that. And over Ali. Hoofs it on, down. And our opponents do get a very, very slick counter-attack here. We are able just to push him off the ball, but and gets it back and nutmegs our player, and it's 2-2. Simple as that. I am a nutmeg. Oh, I wasn't even a nutmeg. Wow. Just tappings like that. Yeah, just give it to Lewis Baker. He can score another. Heaven help us. Come on, boys. Baker. Still play. Back into Baker. Ref, free kick. My jeez, that was like dirty, very, very dirty.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Go on, boys, defend. Brilliant. Turn him into Lewis. Come on, Lewis. He's tackled.
Good defending.
No, oh, it's outside. Never mind. Stores two all. Pretty disappointing about the two goals, but we can still come back from this. I know I've got Osman on, over Baker. I know Baker's been brilliant, but I kind of want to use him for the final.
Almost a 10 out of 10.
And I'm gonna play the whole game, isn't great. So yeah, let's continue. Yes, just all sweaty. Well, can't cross the box, but GG boys. This is the replay speed up. And what a goal. Well, Osman. Oh, that could have been Baker as well. He could have got his hat trick. Damn it. Are you actually serious? From the kickoff they scored. Oh no. Come on, boy. Yes, good ball. Come on. In the box. Oh, that's way too far back. No. Good play, Ali. Down for the wing. Into Zhang. Oh, brilliant pass. Shoot! Yes!
Okay. Worthy of celebration when you get to it,
yes,
it is
please.
Special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, Osman, so we are 4-3 up, and here comes the well, whip it in, cleared out, and I've also just been watching the last clip about our goal. I've kind of realised that the commentary needs to be turned down here. So, Obviously the music's off. Commentary I'm going to turn off as well. Just so that they're not overpowering. I think that's something that's been annoying me when I've been watching my own videos. I check that up distract, obviously. I don't watch them for the views. I watch them before I've even made them. But you know what I mean. Crowd turned down to an 8. Sound effects to a 6. Player calls, I don't really want to hear, so put that not at a 0. Public announcer, nobody gives a damn about either. So there we go. Let's just get back into the game here. Our opponents are on the attack here. I keep saying here, because I like saying here. Nobody in the box, easily headed out. I'm in the last 4 minutes of the game. Can we try for a fifth goal? I know it's been so lucky how we've got all our goals and they've got all theirs. Come on, back through. And none of our strikers are stored yet. Jeez, you're all bad at finishing. And Osman and Liam Baker have stored more... Lewis Baker, sorry, have stored more goals than our strikers put together. Oh no. Brilliant play, keeper. That's what I love to see. Top notch. Meaning we are through to the final. And, well, we thoroughly needed that. And we are playing Getafe because they beat the other team on penalties. Cessna, I think. Yeah. So, press conference. Yes, yes, I want to praise my team. Ooh. Liverpool didn't bid for Nathan, our left wing. You know what? Counter offer here. If you give me 3 mil for Nathan, you can have him, Liverpool. That's my answer. And we have made our first official signing. Dilic, as whatever the fudge his name is, has come to the club. And does he even come off the transfer? Clearly not. But he's turning to our club. Brand new centre-back. Gives the others competition. 66 rated, but 16 years old. 16! He's 6 foot nothing. Mate, this kid is like the next wonder kid. He's that good. And that means Kote gets pushed out of the squad as well, still a... Too bad. But, wow. First signing, I'm proud to have him at the club. One thing I'm going to do now before the end of the episode is put Faye up for a 2-year loan. He's not going to get game time under us. He's not really getting trained either. So, he is going out from the club. And somebody asked me to do an end of the episode report on every single player. So as we can see, this guy, he's worth 725,000. He could have decent spin speed in this acceleration. Apparently his free kicks are decent as well. So that's kind of promising. And look at the rest of the summary. I wonder if he's a long shot taker. Long shots? No, he's not. Next player we have here is this guy. He looks like he's going to be terrible. Honestly, the only thing I can see that's good is sprint speed from looking through him. Next we have Basok, who's worth 240k. Looking at this, he's got decent sprint speed and balance and acceleration, obviously. But nothing else is really eye-catching. So at the moment, Bayard is the top player. Next of all, this guy. Fumu. Yeah, we have Fumu. The sprint speed and acceleration is just what I'm looking at here. And I couldn't make an offer for him now, but... I don't know. Moving on to our CDMs here. Dara, yeah, I guess so. Looking at it, he's decent. He's not brilliant, he's not eye-catching, but I think he'd be like 68 rated or so. Not to a right winger, Patrick. This guy's not so much about the pace, but he's got more like agility. He's a decent jumper as well, so I'm not too sure about him. This guy just looks way too expensive for me. But apparently, he's a long shot taker. So I would like to sign this guy. Just hoping I can get him. This guy, decent sprint speed, I have to say. He looks like Saunders. No, not Saunders, sorry. The other one. Not Spencer, not Saunders, the other one. I know who I'm on about. Yeah. He looks like the third of the Owen brothers from Spencer FC. He looks like the third one, basically. No, is it Saunders? I don't even know. Hold on. Yeah, I can't remember. But, you know. It looks like he have, as I already said about his sprint speed, jumping as well. Next player on the list is Ketterbeld. He doesn't look like he's, like, from looking at, from what I've got here, he looks pretty decent. Like, he's well-rounded. Nothing that really is eye-catching except the stamina and jumping, really. Apart from that, I mean, quite surprised about his shot power, but, you know. Next of all, Wateret. He looks about 68, 67 rated. In 25, he's not got the sprint speed at all. He honestly looks like a failed prospect, and he's not even that decent. Obviously, Jedniak. He's just Jedniak. He's just a beast anyway. Hogg is up next for our players. Surprisingly, he's actually got sprint speed. He's got brilliant stamina. His reactions are good, aggression is good as well. Interceptions, thereabouts. And he looks like he could be a decent player if he joined us, but he hasn't, so don't get your hopes up. The next player is Gleeson. And he, looking at the stats, just looks pretty well-rounded. And he's not much of a technical player, but I think he's more it's like physical and mental and stuff. So, you know, he could join us. Obviously, Greg's next. 31, he looks like he's probably going to decrease. He's not good strength, but that's about it. He's not really got much else. Not a player I'm looking to sign, but he might. I don't know. Obviously, this guy's not even here. I'm not scouting you. I'm not scouting you either. Which means, finally, is Carl Henry from QPR. 375k. He looks pretty well-rounded in, like, the strength and aggression, but he lacks the acceleration or even the sprint speed. So, yeah. And now we do move on to our last 10 players. Right winger. Not really that great sprint speed and stuff, which is what I'm looking for. From Frohenstein. Oh my gosh, I've actually played this guy. I've played this guy. Bloody hell. Yeah, he doesn't look decent. Actually, how much is he worth? Oh wow, I can see his wages as well. Next up is Francesco Orlando. This kid is worth £475,000. Brilliant acceleration and sprint speed there. Acceleration a lot better. Good agility, but then he's not really got much strength. I mean, his stamina is decent, it's not that great. He's not. Is he even a long shot? No, he can't take long shots for his life. And his finishing's pretty terrible. Hey ho. Next up, we have Orsoli. He's a 1 point. Oh, he's on loan. What's the point of me scouting this guy? You're on loan. Go away. Next up is Vajushi. Not really got sprint speed, but he's kind of balanced in most other areas, except like the strength and stuff. He's good at long passing, I could say. Bad at long shots. And his finishing's terrible as well, isn't it? I'm looking for the finishers here. Siano, I already said about this guy. He looks pretty decent. Probably one of the players that I would have on my shortlist. Next up is Tolalino. Not expecting him to have a pace. Even though he does, he has brilliant pace. Agility again is decent. someone that I'd look out for, and he's down quite cheap, only 475,000. He'll probably be a backup option for me. Silgardi, this guy is expensive. And for that, I can see why. He's just a technical player. Brilliant long shots, hell yeah. Good dribbling as well. Oh, boy. Now, this is a player that I was looking out quite a lot for. Mustachio. The acceleration and sprint speed on this guy is tremendous. And, just want to sign this guy. Piccolo, he's only worth 775k. He's got good acceleration, but sprint speed is just not there. Stamina's okay. I would like to know his aggression. That's something I would like to work out. Long shots, yeah, we've got not bad, but not great. Long passing is not good at. Finishing's just, ugh. Not astounding this guy. And, the last player, worth 1.9 million. Mate, this guy must be, like, one of the best players in the world. Wow. That acceleration just tells me why. Wow. Looks like this guy could be on my shortlist as well. So yeah, that's all the players that you've asked to see. I'm not doing that because of my sake, but, you know, you lot asked to see them. I've delivered. So they're all the players we are scouting at the moment. So in tomorrow's episode, I will see you for the game against Getafe. Bye.